How's it going, everybody? It was quite possibly the worst-kept secret in the 808, and today it became official as University of Hawaii head football coach Norm Chow announced that senior Max Wittek will be the team's starting quarterback to open 2015. The former USC Trojan sat out in 2014 per transfer rules, but took the lion's share of first-team snaps by the end of spring camp, and today came in at number one on the team's official depth chart, followed by returning starter Ikaika Woolsey. Now 6'4", 240-pounder, who has displayed a strong arm and quick release, says he's humbled to have been given a shot at trying to reestablish Rainbow Warrior football.
I just want to play football. It's been, you know, that's the passion, that's the love. I just miss it. Just can't wait to be in front of the Aloha Stadium crowd. And, you know, if we could just pack that stadium, oh, man, it'd be a great feeling. It's been a long journey. And every journey's different, and this is my journey, and here I am at University of Hawaii, and you know, I'm just excited to get on that field September 3rd against Colorado. And you know, by the way, our season tickets went on sale today. If we could get those purchased, I cannot wait.
Wow, Sports Information Director Derek Inouye running a media boot camp apparently with the Bows. Well, for more info on season tickets and to see the entire UH football depth chart, swing by our website, khon2.com.